dragon. Moth says, sup, butthead? You see it. Alright, that was the last geoglyph. What was that? So we don't have a definitive answer, but is that Dragon Zelda now? Gotta spread that reach far and wide, you know what I mean? Baba Booey. It's very underwhelming. That is definitely a battle palace. That thing slapped the Jesus out of him. Really hope I'm going the right way to get to the center of this thing. I think I am. Looks like we can cross right here right quick. Yeah, it's shallow. Myself over. All right, let's experience this last tier, shall we? And we're done. I'm not gonna do the arena today, like I said. I'm sorry.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
You must.
Hmm.
that is sad. She more or less just sacrificed herself. Well, not really sacrificed herself. She's immortal now, but, like, she is no longer who she was. She's just a dragon now.